Can I get the guitar unmuted, please?
Sí, 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 sí.
Can you turn it up, please?
Can I have a little bit more of my voice on the monitors, please? Sí, sí.
Yo te hablo.
All right, we got power. How's everyone doing? West Hollywood, thank you so much for being here. We are Chang, we Majadero. And without further ado, we're just gonna start with music.
Con permiso, y sin permiso, me voy para Cuba.
Yeah.
coming to you on the bass, directly from Havana, Cuba. Let's hear some noise for David Gomez. Woo! Before we start, I'd like to tell the sound guy, we can't hear her vocals at all in any of the monitors. We need to feature the beautiful vocalist from Whitney Hernandez. Let's hear it from directly from Havana, Cuba. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Whitney Hernandez. Let's see. Sing a little a cappella. See if we can hear you. Un bolerito así lindo. Yeah, we need that way higher. That beautiful voice right there. Who wants to hear that beautiful voice? All right. How's everyone doing today? What a perfect day, right? We were supposed to perform last Sunday, but unfortunately, we had that crazy hurricane that knocked down the front my chair and my front porch. Do you guys remember that one? Man, really, I prepared. I bought like 2 gallons of water, some beans, sacks of beans, and my mom was all telling me, hey, mijo, prepare, because it's going to be a crazy hurricane, and I'm just sitting in my house waiting.
Una rosadita. Sí. Sí,
sí, eso. Okay. How's the sound out there? Right? Because the sound that we're getting here is different from the sound you guys are getting. So I hope hoping it sounds good over there.
Now his mic is like muted.
So anyone know any good jokes? I can't say any jokes here. I will get kicked off the stage.
Hola. Sí. Bájale.
Sí, sí, uno, dos, sí, sí. Sí, probando sonido. Sí, sí, uno, dos. ¿Algún latino esta tarde aquí? Eso, una voy a los latinos, que se escuche.
All right. So for this next song, ladies and gentlemen, feel free to get up and dance. If the more energy you give us, the more energy we give back. We reciprocate. So there's no right or wrong way to dance. This is how you feel it, you know, right?
Yeah.
All right. This next song is called La Fiesta No Es Para Feos. I'll translate it in English. The party isn't for the ugly people. And it's supposed to be like a satire, a funny song. Y dice... La fiesta va a comenzar y tengo una recedera que venga como quiera. No dejarlo entrar, pónguse un saquito para que pueda gozar.
Yo voy a pasar,
pase usted.
Yo voy a pasar,
pase usted.
Yo voy a pasar.
Un momento, caballero, por favor no pase usted, pues tengo una nueva orden que aquí mismo cumpliré. Pero señor, si yo vengo con corbata, cuello y saco y bien portado, porque usted me va a dejar aquí en la puerta parado. Usted no puede pasar, la fiesta no es para feo. Usted no puede pasar, la fiesta no es para feo. Usted no puede pasar, la fiesta no es para feo.
Ahí está.
para feo. La fiesta no es 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 para feo.
Round of applause to everyone here. Let's do it, a sacrificio. We're gonna do let's do something more up tempo. Looks like folks are having a good time. We're gonna do it. This next song we're gonna do is a Changui Bembe rhythm. So this rhythm is a Changui rhythm, but in 6/8. So I'm gonna give you a little backstory on what Changui is. A lot of people like Changui. What is that? So Changui is the roots of Cuban music, of Afro-Cuban music. Who's familiar with the band Buena Vista Social Club here? Okay, we have a lot of people know. So Buena Vista Social Club plays this style of music called son cubano. Changui is even before that. Changui comes before son cubano. So this is like the great, great granddaddy of Cuban music. And this is the style that we play, Changui. So this next one is like a very raw Afro-Cuban Changui, Bembe. Y vámonos. There's no right or wrong way to dance, by the way. So if you feel, and guys, if a guy comes up to you and asks you to dance, don't be scared. You can say yes. It's not a marriage proposal. You can say yes.
Suavecito porque tiene 220. Traigo un chango africano, sí, que tiene corriente. Báilalo suavecito porque tiene 220. Tiene de africano, de Congo y de Lucumí. Cuida si te coge la corriente de Changui. Tiene de africano, de Congo y de Lucumí. Cuida si te coge la corriente de Changui.
Siempre abriendo camino.
San Lázaro, te hacemos un coro. San Lázaro, te hacemos un coro. Los hijos de Legua, Babalúaye. Los hijos de Legua, Babalúaye. Aroye.
San Lázaro, te hacemos un coro. San Lázaro, te hacemos un coro. Los hijos de Legua, Babalúaye. Los hijos de Legua, Babalúaye.
Aroye.
Ah, como está Legua.
Ahí vamos a hacer una fiesta.
Ah, como está Legua.
Oye, con piñata y todo.
Ah, como está Legua.
Para que se ponga contento.
Ah, como está Legua.
El niño en el Legua.
Ah, como está Legua.
Al Aroye un pasanquillo.
Ah, como está Legua.
El Legua coña.
Ah, como está Legua.
Ey, vamos para allá.
Ah, como está Legua.
Ay, vamos a gozar.
Ah, como está Legua.
Anda.
Ah, como está Legua.
Se fue. Dice.
Ah, como está Legua.
Oh my goodness, I didn't know we had so many amazing dancers in the house. Round of applause to y'all, to all the beautiful dancers.
Yeah, give it up for you guys. Thank you.
Whitney Hernandez on the vocals, ladies and gentlemen. Whitney Hernandez, make some noise.
So beautiful. Much. We're gonna keep going with some more music. Y nos vamos con Siguaraya.
No se puede tumbar,
no se puede tumbar,
porque yo no hija,
no se puede tumbar,
porque yo no hija, ese mata nace en el monte, ese mata tiene poder.
Y esa mata es
Siguaraya.
Y esa mata es Siguaray.
Siguaraya,
que va, con permiso, no va a
lo va a tumbar.
Eso, sí, guaraya para ustedes.
All right, all right.
Sí.
How's it sound? How's it sounding? Good? You guys having a good time? All right. Yes. So, I'm going to explain a little bit about the different rhythms that you're hearing, just so you know, you can feel the pulse if you're having a hard time feeling the pulse in Changui music. So Changui music is a very syncopated style of music. These are musical terms I'll explain in a bit. So when you hear a lot of Western classical music, a lot of things are on the downbeat. So can you give me the downbeat, Whitney, on the wire? So I'm at one, two, ready, go, one. So this is a downbeat, right? So in Changui music, all the instruments except for this instrument is playing on the offbeat. And that's what gives it the flavor, because it creates this kind of tension of the downbeat and the upbeat all together. And you're gonna hear it right now what I'm talking about. So we're gonna start with the bass line in Changui. So keep up with the downbeat. So the bass line is gonna be on the offbeat. Ba-bum, 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 ba-bum. So you'll know where you can move your feet, you know, to the downbeat. Da-dun. I mean, okay. On top of that rhythm, you have the bongo, the bongo de monte. So the bongo is throwing another syncopation. This is like an orchestra of different rhythms. Boom. One, two, ready, go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. Okay. On top of that, I'm gonna get crazy with you. I'm gonna do even more syncopation. So the guitar is gonna be playing on the offbeat as well. It's gonna be that's the rhythm I'm gonna be playing. And on top of that, you got the beautiful harmonies of the vocals. Thank you guys. Round of applause for the band, ladies and gentlemen, round of applause for the band. So now you know, now you understand the pulse, the rhythm, and we're gonna dance to this next song called El Guararé de Pastora.
Thank you.
Pastorita tiene
guararé.
Esa nena baila
guararé.
Yo no le echo nada
guararé.
Con su guarandanga
guararé.
Pastorita ven
guararé.
Se pone celosa
guararé.
Se pone brava
guararé.
Pastorita
guararé.
Esa chiquita
guararé.
Se pone bravita
guararé.
Y no me deja vivir
guararé.
Baila mi disco changüí. Song, ladies and gentlemen, before we take a break. Thank you, Stuart. How you guys like the rhythm, the changui rhythm? You guys feeling the pulse? You guys feeling it? All right. So for those of you wondering if my guitar is broken, it's missing strings. No, it's not missing strings. This is a traditional Cuban guitar called the Cuban tres that has six strings but doubled in group of threes. So the way this guitar is played is more like a percussive instrument, because this is this style of music comes from the African diaspora. So before there was a guitar in Cuba, there was drums, right? Because it has that influence of the drums. So the way you play this guitar is more like, you won't hear me playing. You won't hear this style of music, you know, like a regular guitar. Someone told me long ago. No, that's a great band, but not for this style of music. This one's, you would play it more like this. Someone told me long ago. For example, okay? We're not about to play CCR here, but yes. And we're gonna do, let's feature, who wants to hear Whitney's beautiful voice being featured? All right, 20 años? This next song is called 20 Years, but in Spanish.
Un bolero para ustedes, something slow for you guys. Dice así.
¿Qué te importa que te ame si tú no me quieres ya? Si el amor que ya ha pasado no se debe recordar. Fui la ilusión de tu vida un día lejano ya. Hoy represento el pasado, no no me puedo conformar. ¿Qué te importa que te ame si tú no me quieres ya? Ay, si el amor que ya ha pasado no se debe recordar. Fui la ilusión de tu vida, un día lejano ya. Es un pedazo del alma que se arranca sin piedad. Si las cosas que uno quiere se pudieran alcanzar, ay, tú me quisieras lo mismo que 20 años atrás. Oh, qué triste eso, miramos un amor que se nos va. Que se arranca sin piedad. Y es un pedazo del alma que se arranca sin piedad. En el bajo, desde La Habana, Cuba, David Gómez, suena.
Thank you.
sí. Muchas gracias. Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause for amazing vocalist from Havana, Cuba, Whitney Hernandez. Make some noise.
Y para Gabriel García, que se escuche.
Thank you. And on the bass, that bass solo, that beautiful bass solo, David Gomez. On the drums, Juan Moreno. On the trumpet, on the keyboard, on the vocals, on everything. You know what, I think next set, I'm going to have him do everything, the set by himself. He does everything. Onier Bacallao, directly from Ranchuelo, Cuba. Thank you so much. My name is Gabriel Garcia, directly from Los Angeles, California, via Nayarit, Mexico. Thank you so much.
Chimba se ha formado la corredera. Allá fueron los bomberos con su campana y su sirena. Allá fueron los bomberos con su campana y su sirena. Ay mamá, ¿qué pasó?
¿Qué pasó?
Ay mamá, ¿qué pasó? Se ha formado la corredera. Allá fueron los bomberos con su campana y su sirena. Allá fueron los bomberos con su campana y su sirena. Ay mamá, ¿qué pasó? Ay mamá, ¿qué pasó? El cuarto de Tula te cogió candela. Se quedó dormida y no apagó la vela.
poquito nada más.
Candela te voy a dar.
Mira cómo baila, mira cómo goza esa jefa mamá.
Candela te voy a dar.
Yo te voy a dar candela.
Candela te voy a dar.
Si me pide candela nada más. Candela nada más. Candela nada más. Si me pide dale mambo mamá. Candela te voy a dar. 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 Si me piden candela nada más.
Candela te voy a dar.
Yo soy tu mango, manguito nada más.
Candela te voy a dar.
Miro como baila, miro como goza esa jefa mamá. Y apagó la vela.
Eso.
Round of applause for y'all, all the amazing dancers. I just saw that we have a crowd over here too. Hello, everyone over here. All right. Thank you so much. If you're just joining us, we are Changui Majadero. Directly here from Los Angeles, California, via Cuba. We play traditional Afro-Cuban music, but also mixed with a little bit of salsa and a little bit of modern styles. For this next song, this is the next song that was composed. It's funny because all my band members are Cuban. I'm the only one that's not Cuban. I'm actually Mexican, Mexican-American. And on the drums, also from Mexico. And it's funny because this next song we're about to play, learned about this song is we entered a contest for it's called the American Folk Life Contest. So what we had to do is find a folk song that was recorded here in the United States in the 20s. So this next song was composed by a Mexican who lived with a bunch of Cubans in Florida. And it's funny because I feel like we're the reincarnation of that. So this song's called El Sacrificio.
Con el alma entristecida, ¿por qué me dejas si te alejas de mi mente? Si tú bien sabes que te vas, yo me muero. ¿Por qué me dejas, ángel mío, si yo te quiero? El sacrificio del amor es el olvido. No sacrifiques de tu alma mi querer. Si tú te llevas lo mejor,
muchachos, gracias. El sacrificio para ustedes, gracias.
Willy Hernández, ladies and gentlemen, directly from Havana, Cuba, yes. We want to get more people to get up and dance. What's going on? It's too hot. Too
what
hot?
Happened to the energy?
What happened to the energy? Let's get some coffee or Red Bull up in here. Hey. All right. So we've been playing a lot of changui, salsa. We're gonna throw. Who knows the cumbia rhythm? Who's familiar with cumbia? We got you with this next one. We're gonna get you with a little cumbia.
You guys ready for some cumbia? Awesome. Just feel it.
This you just feel.
Y eso da que me dieron momento para ver si me arrepiento.
Llámame, contéstame, que no me corre el teléfono.
Solo me quedo por ciento para ver si me arrepiento. Onier. Ya no tengo batería.
Ay, se me apagó el teléfono. Ya no contesta mi amor.
Se me acabó la pila. Ya no tengo batería.
Oye, lo mucho que me has contado. Quizás tengo que lo mandado.
Se me acabó la pila. Ya no tengo batería.
Sin día no hay día, crisis.
No, ya no tengo batería.
Muchas gracias. All right, for this next song, we're gonna feature all the musicians. So everyone on this stage, on their own right. We have two more songs, ladies and gentlemen. But everyone on this stage individually are amazing musicians. So we're gonna feature everyone on this next song. This next song is one of the oldest styles of changui music, of Cuban music, called anengon. And it's very simple. We're also going to have you guys participate, because without the audience, we're nothing. Without all you lovely people, we're nothing. So round of applause for y'all. Come on. Let's hear it. So for this next song, you're going to sing with me. You're going to sing the lyrics that say, para ti, nengon. Can you repeat that with me? Very good. Para ti, nengon. Wow, do we have some Spanish speakers here?
That was fast.
Para ti, nengon. So, in between that hook, para ti, nengon, me and Whitney are going to be improvising, talking about different stuff. That's the nature of this music, is a improvising, call and response. I'll talk to her, she'll talk to me, we'll talk about different things, whatever comes up in our head. And in between, you guys are going to say, para ti, nengon. So, let's see. This is how it goes. Para ti, nengon. Para ti, nengon.
Para ti, nengon.
Para ti, nengon.
Para ti, nengon.
Can I hear you louder? Let's hear you, baby. There you go.
Pero bailalo, para ti, nengon. Pero gózalo,
para ti, nengon.
Pero qué rico, sí, sí.
Para ti, nengon.
Para ti, para mí.
Para ti, nengon.
Pero gózalo. Gabrielito,
tengo.
Y García mi apellido,
tengo.
Si mi nombre es Gabrielito,
tengo.
Y García mi apellido,
tengo.
Un hombre que no hace ruido,
tengo.
Pero un gallito muy fino. Pero bailalo,
para ti tengo.
Pero gózalo,
para ti tengo.
Para ti, para mí,
para ti tengo.
Para Weenie,
para ti tengo.
Que yo te vine a cantar,
tengo.
Este rico, rico changui,
tengo.
Que yo te vine a cantar,
nengon.
Este bonito changui,
nengon.
Pa' que lo pueda bailar,
nengon.
Y lo cante todo así. Pero bailalo,
para ti, nengon.
Pero gózalo,
para ti, nengon.
Para ti, para ti.
Para ti, nengon.
Para ti, para ti.
Para ti, nengon. Perales nací,
Dengon.
Ahí fue mi nacimiento,
Dengon.
Fue ahí que cogí talento,
Dengon.
Y como un músico surgí,
Dengon.
De Cuba traje changuí,
Dengon.
Pa' los Estados Unidos,
Dengon.
Me lo enseñaron amigos,
Dengon.
Que me brindaron su casa,
Dengon.
Ahora en el Yuma no falta,
Dengon.
Gallo changuí cero fino, pero bailalo,
para ti vengo,
pero gózalo,
para ti vengo,
para ti, para mí,
para ti vengo,
que eres rico changuí,
para ti vengo,
que yo vengo de La Habana,
vengo
con esta improvisación,
vengo,
oye vengo de La Habana,
vengo
con esta improvisación,
vengo,
y mira que yo te canto,
vengo,
este rico vengo.
Ladies and gentlemen, I said I was gonna feature everyone in the band, so we're gonna feature directly from Havana, Cuba. Let's hear it for our bass player, David Gomez. Make some noise. Trompeta, ¿qué quieres tocar?
Trompeta.
This is a man of many, many skills.
Trompeta.
Trompeta, okay. Let's hear it, ladies and gentlemen, for Onier Bacallao on the trumpet. The man that we've been wanting to listen to the whole night, directly from Torreón, Coahuila, Juan Peso Pluma Moreno on the percussion. Let's hear it for Juanito. Our Changuí Majadero, you guys have been amazing. You can follow us on Instagram under Changuí Majadero, Changuí Majadero. Pero bailalo, pero gózalo,
para ti tengo,
pero rico changuí,
para ti tengo,
como suena mi changuí,
para ti tengo,
pero bailalo,
para ti tengo,
para ti tengo. Thank you so
Thank
much,
you so
ladies
much.
And gentlemen.
Muchas gracias.
Word on the street, we have one more song for you guys. One more song. You guys want to hear it? Or should we stop? Yes? Okay. So for this next song, we need everyone to participate. This is going to be the last song, so we're going to go out with a blast. So at the end, we're going to do a conga line. And we're going to go and we're going to go around the park and we're going to have everyone do a conga line. You guys ready?
Yes.
At the end of the song. Don't worry.
Yeah.
Dice así.
Thank you. changui majadero te invita a barallar.
West Hollywood, you guys have been amazing. All right. Take the. Hey.